Shtick, noun, a unique style of act or performance, usually associated with a particular performer. History and etymology. Shtick came into the English language from Yiddish, a language spoken by Ashkenazi Jews in Germany, and originated in the 9th century. Shtick was adopted from Old High German stucki, which is eventually where the English word stock came from. Shtick got its meaning from when you have a stock of a particular item you know will always be there, so you can always go back and get that same item over again. When the word became applied to a performance, it literally meant you could return to that particular performer for a particular type of entertainment. Prescription. My shtick is reading the dictionary on video. Admittedly, it's not very good and kind of boring. I hope my commentary at the end actually makes it a little bit more enjoyable. And I like researching where words come from. I like etymology. I can't just not do something I love. And I know there's a lot of people out there that like it. The trick is finding people that like that shtick. For years, I had a negative association with the word shtick. I thought it generally indicated that a performer was lazy and couldn't do anything original. Now I don't necessarily think that. I think it's important to have a shtick. A shtick can be anything. You could be an animated character, you could juggle, you could train mice to perform circus acts. One of the things that's nice about having a shtick is it allows you to perfect your art. It allows you to perfect that particular performance, that style. I'm learning more about how to best research these words and getting better at making these videos. Video production is something I've always had a passion for, and learning about the history of things, especially language and words, is also something I've always had a passion for. That's my shtick. That's what I do. And I hope you enjoy listening and learning along with me as I create these videos. Thank you for watching. If you like this definition for the word, please give this video a like, and if you didn't, let me know down in the comments below. If you're a lexophile like me, a lover of words, please subscribe to my channel for a new word every week. Feel free to share this video with others to help them understand and learn more about the words we use every day. And as always, I've left links in the description to resources and ways you can help support my project.